If you could get the women to one meeting or get them involved in one thing, they could see there was this other life. And then they started questioning other aspects of their life, not just relating to themselves or like myself. Politics was just something that didn't affect me, but politics is life. And everything to do with it affects you directly or indirectly.
A lot of women weren't as fortunate as me. They weren't taught to wire a plug, they were taught to make a sponge. They weren't taught how to change a wheel on the car. They were taught the proper way to iron a white shirt. You can't climb up the street, you're a girl. You can't come with us because you're a girl, and I'm damn determined to do it, and I suppose it's sort of stuck with me. So I didn't see any reason why I shouldn't be out there doing what I was doing, why I shouldn't go pick it in, why I shouldn't be in the support group. I think a lot of women found their feet.
Proud to look back on it.